Hi Sabrina.
Hey, Samantha. Do you know what mom is making for dinner?
No.
So, what did you do in school today?
Nothing much. I heard this really cool historical legend from Mrs. Weekendbottom. It's about how our school was named.
That sounds interesting. Tell me more, sister.
Okay.
There was this man who was named Josiah Bartlett. He was born on November 21, 1729 in Amesbury, Massachusetts. He was an ordinary kid, he got smarter and smarter. He went to college, and became a doctor. He was a very good man, very kind.
Cool.
Josiah Bartlett moved to Kingston, New Hampshire, where he met a cousin of his named Mary Bartlett. And they got married. Or happily ever after. The two of them moved to Newton, Massachusetts, and they had 12 children. Josiah Bartlett opened a medical office in Newton, Massachusetts. Slow down there. 12 kids. In 1752, Josiah Bartlett came down with a bad cold, but it was nothing too serious. And later on in 1756, he became more interested in state politics. There's a big change. In 1788, he was elected into Congress. He was one of the signers of the Declaration of Independence.
Wow. He's a very intelligent man.
Yeah, I know.
Well.
Later on in 1790, he became the president of New Hampshire. That's when Bartlett became a town that year, and because he was the president of New Hampshire, we named our town after him.
Cool.
But the sad thing is that Josiah Bartlett died on May 19, 1795 at the age of 66. But, in Bartlett there is a school named after him. Josiah Bartlett Elementary School. That's how our school was named.
That's an amazing story.
It's very sad and amazing.
Yeah.
Can we go home now?
Sure.
But, make sure to tell mom the story too.